everything is cool.
Pops are around.
What would a nice looking boy like you want with my boyfriend?
You pop star?
Who's asking?
Look, I work for Winston. Dirty Ming's operating in our territory. I want to make sure he's supplied.
Sure, I'll fix him up. But...
for what?
I gotta get paid in advance. I'll make it easy for you. A couple of deadbeat junkies owe me money. The guys used to deal for me before they became their own best customer. Collect what they owe me, and I'll hook your man up.
Who the
hell are you? Oh, I'm scared! I can't hold you!
I'm the god of unpaid debts. Popstar prayed real hard this morning. Time for you fuckers to pay up.
What the hell, boy?
He's okay. One of Winston's guys.
Yeah? Guess Sun on you will take on anyone these days.
Who's that?
Feng Shen. Best shit in Hong Kong. You got my money?
Got your money.
Here's your package. Tell Ming to stick with girls over 14 this time. It's the cops. Stay cool.
Hey, you two! Come over here!
Let's go!
Inspector Tang?
What have you found?
I got enough to bust Popstar. But I also met a supplier. A guy named Feng Shen. Find out where he hangs out, and I'll see if I can get something on him.
I'll get back to you.
all I need, Oma. Got the stuff, right?
Don't worry, I got your stuff right here.
Now I can start making money again.
Ooh!
Inspector Tang, this is Wei. Fang Shan is down. Popstar will have to reach out to another supplier. I'm thinking we bag them both at once.
I agree.
Now, if I'm gonna get close to him, I'm gonna need a good disguise. Can you have your people send something over?
All right. Keep me informed.
Got it.
By collecting money for Winston Chu yesterday.
Yes? He would never do such a thing.
Sir, what's going on?
Do you think this shirt is too tight?
Sucker!
That will teach you to be a pervert.
Run, Gibson, run!
Run!
man who never eats pork
Serve
butt
it up.
Is never a whole man.
Oh, you like that one. I know it.
Excuse me, do you speak English?
I like to think so. Not enough to get by anyways. You?
Yeah, I... Wait, what do you mean? Oh. Yeah, I speak English.
I kind of guessed. What can I do for you?
I'm looking for this place, Old Temple Academy. I thought it was around here. It's supposed to be a kung fu school, but I'm totally lost. I have no sense of direction.
Yeah, I think I know where it is. I mean, it's not too far. I can give you a ride. I mean, it'll be easier than explaining where it is.
Okay, yeah, that'd be really great. My name's Amanda, by the way. Or Amy. Either one is fine.
Oh, nice to meet you, Amy. I'm Wei.
Please.
Hey, what can I do for you? You go enjoy yourself.
So what brings you to Hong Kong? Are you thinking of becoming Chinese?
No. I just finished college. I'm doing a bit of travel. You know, figuring out what to do with my life, that sort of thing.
How's that going?
Well, I've only been traveling for a few weeks, so no real progress on the life front. But I'm checking out Hong Kong for a while. What about you? You got it all figured out?
So this is the Bam Bam Club.
Back home I saw a restaurant that looked a little bit like this.
Don't let the locals hear you say that.
But I'm checking out Hong Kong for a while. What about you? You got it all figured out?
I wouldn't say that. I got a few family issues I'm working on clearing up. Maybe once that's dealt with, I'll get on to figuring out life.
Oh yeah? You got any plans?
Well, the trick to Hong Kong is learning to live by ancient Chinese wisdom. Look both ways before crossing the street, always buckle your seatbelt, and only apply makeup at red lights. Don't text and drive, you know that.
Wow. This is a pretty cool place for a kung fu school.
Unfortunately, the school isn't in the temple. Well, not that temple, anyway.
Didn't they use this temple as a backdrop for, what was it, Fists of Carnage?
No, it was used in the Grandfathers of the Shaolin Fist. That kind of thing.
Words to live by. Isn't this school supposed to be in a temple?
Time in America has rusted your skills.
Oh,
competence, hours above your classmates.
I try to steer them in the right direction, especially the younger ones. But they all want to be Song Ong Yi.
Let me in?
What do you think you're doing? You don't look like you can afford to be here. We got standards to keep up.
I got money, don't worry. I'm sure we can work something out.
You make a good point. Have a good night, sir. VIPs only.
What's going on in there?
This is one of the best karaoke rooms in the city. Nobody gets in without a hostess or the boss's approval.
I'm sure we can work something out.
Work something out with the hostess.
Whoa, damn. Hey, what's your name?
I'm Tiffany. Nice to meet you.
I'm Wei. Wei Shen. You're a karaoke hostess, right? Can you get me into the VIP room?
Sure! Just come with me.
You have a bit of an accent. Are you from around here?
Yeah, originally, but, you know, I was in the States for a long time.
Oh, that's so cool! I always wanted to go.
So, what's Benny like?
Benny? You mean the manager?
Yeah.
Well, Benny's nice enough. He always makes sure you get paid on time.
That's good. So, who does he rely on for protection?
Come on! Sing me a song.
I fought the law and the law won.
Wow, you're actually really good.
Listen, you know, I like it down here, but back home, I'm used to a little more. You'd be the person I'd talk to about that, right? Can I get a VIP room?
Yes, of course. It's much nicer up there. Go ahead to the lounge upstairs. I'll get the room set up.
Bye, Wei.
Oh, hey. Who the fuck are you?
I'm looking for Benny.
Hey, Benny.
Yeah.
Some guy here wants to talk to you.
Yeah.
move, Tokai!
Move!
Relax, Benny. I'm not gonna kill you.
Okay.
Just listen.
Okay. What do you want?
Just what I said. Winston wants to be your friend.
And what about Dark Eyes?
Not your problem.
I hope you're right. For my sake.
Would you like some? It's delicious. I got all the Benny's flavors. I have during.
You're late.
Conroy's still watching me. He's got a real hard on.
Is your cover compromised?
Well, you haven't fished me out.
To hear the instrumental version of Miles to Go from Stateless, fronted by Chris James here on Ninja Tune Radio, followed by the Floating Points Re-
Thank you.
got the money?
You got the stuff?
Let me see the stuff.
Of course I got the stuff. You think I come to a drug deal without drugs? My shit is the best. Check it out.
Money's on the boat. Follow me.
Nah, she's fucking here. Oh, shit. Sorry.
Live here. I gotta sleep. Get to boat. Drunk.
Get out of here.
Oh. Come on, man. Come on, man. I gotta.
Oh, God. That's disgusting. Oh, shit.
Popstar supplier?
I got him. So did Popstar. Two shots in the chest.
Damn.
Shuts down the drug pipeline, at least. And I'm giving you Popstar on a platter. I got the deal and the double cross on camera.
Good work, Wei. Thanks. With Popstar gone, Sun On Yi is down to only one supplier. The bottleneck will create a lot of tension inside the triad. Watch your back, Wei.
Ha 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 ha!
charged Popstar and his top lieutenants. Conspiracy, trafficking, possession, and murder. He'll get life. And we've seized what looks like an entire month's supply. Thanks, Wei. You've done more to stop drugs coming into Hong Kong than half the narcotics squad combined.
Chop shop. We noticed you still don't have your own ride. Come by any time if you want to buy a car.
Oh yeah? How much will that cost me?
Don't worry. We'll give you a good deal. Sun On Yi never pay full price.
Hey, what can I do for you?
It's sad that my life consists of sitting here watching you pick which car you want to enjoy.
When your PC sounds like this,
and your internet connection is cool.
And within 24 hours, we'll have it up and running and delivered right back to your door. Ping's PC. Computer repair made easy PC.
Chap, 煮, 食. 当你想吃东西的时候，没有好得过来 Big Taste for War 打边炉，探探我们的蒙古。
Thanks, man. It's fucking great when you're on my side.
Wei, we've been waiting for you.
You guys smell something?I do. This is sexy.
You know what happens to rats, Wei?
He ran it out past our wisdom. I know he did.
What are you gonna do to what?
I found one of your statues.
A snake. I am grateful. I must confess, I was surprised to see. What would you like to learn?
You have studied Wu Chu, ancient master of defeat.Kung Fu says, first, put yourself beyond that. That's the battle.
Do you think Tom Bay Saber?
You are the first student I've had who might improve by studying in California.Too much time with your girlfriend. Only abstinence will cure you. And in your case, that might not be enough for a change. You are raining shame on my life. Stop by again if you find one of my statues.
Thank you.
Can I help you with something?
Yeah. Are you Ping?
No. There's no Ping.
Did you get the bug?
I got it. Got it.
Our surveillance team reports that you should be able to get onto the roof from the construction site next door. Whatever you do, don't let them see you planting that bug.
No shit.
How'd the bus thing go?
Good.
Well, you can fight, huh?
Yeah.
What?
Nothing.
Hey, don't try that shit. You got something to say, talk.
I don't... You don't go on. It's too easy. This guy comes out of nowhere, just to talk about expressing us.
Some noodles from the kitchen. You want some?
Sure. Why not?
What kind?
Yeah, fuck the noodles, Vincent. Whatever's back there.
I kind of feel like pork.
So get pork.
You want pork too?
Look out, Hola.
Thank you.
just for one day.
I found one of your statues.
Oh, the dog. What would you like to learn?
I yearn for the days when my students were really bad. Have you no pride, Ming? Your ancestors fought. They like to disown you. Strong like bear, not limp like poodle. Master of disgrace! Eating isn't everything, Tom. You might want to pretend you at least heard of it. Drunken fruit bats!
Please, stop by again if you find one of my statues.
Radio.
Inspector.
Away. I'm glad you're here. What do you know about the underground racing circuit?
Well, they drive fast. Occasionally they crash into something.
Yeah, and occasionally they end up killing each other.
Last manslaughter at best.
But these last couple of files don't feel like manslaughter to me. It's got more of a...
I'm Wei. Wei Shen, you up for a race?
Yeah, sure. Long as you don't mind losing.
Thank you.
good win. Lucky for you, those Amars kept getting in the way. One in a million shot.
You want a rematch?
Yeah, sure. I'll take you.
When you're ready for the big time, let me know. Everybody knows I'm the best driver in the city. Everyone!
Oh yeah? I'll take you down too, hotshot. Just as soon as my car is fixed.
What? I'm not good enough for you?
Luma wants to be pampered. From skincare to beauty products and perfumes, the new world range of print.
You okay?
No, I'm in big trouble. I really need your help, please.
Hey. Would you like some ice cream?
It's delicious.
Hello?
Brayman, I got something.
What is it?
Something for ballistics. A weapon belonging to one of Dog Eye's men. Do you know Charlie Pang?
Wait, how did you get Charlie Pang's gun?
Never mind. Can you use it?
All right, meet me. I'm on my way.
Andrew? What are you doing here? Where's Raymond?
This is something I wanted to handle personally, Wei. Do you have Charlie Pang's gun?
Yeah.
I'm sure you've noticed that guns are something of a rarity in Hong Kong. Not like in the States. This particular gun is quite important.
So who's the dead guy?
I was hoping you'd help me with that, actually. Officer Shen, take up a firing position. Okay, you ready? All right, listen. It's simple. We'll have to recreate the fight.
You think you can rip me off? I'm the lawyer!
Oh, hang on!
It's go time! Fuck you! Let's go!
Damn it!
First, he was in cover behind the barricade. Get down behind that barrier. Good. I want you to put some bullets in a few things. All right, good. By now, the van must have appeared on the scene. Then he must have run through over there. Shooting at the guys over there. There was a shooter, firing shots from the passenger window. But he couldn't get a clean shot, so he pushed forward. Keep going. Come on. What are you waiting for? One more thing. He would have tried to get away, but Charlie disabled the car. Where are you going, Wade? Your weapon, officer. Good firing, Wade.
Mm-hmm.
하야 이까!
Dog Eyes gotta know he fucked with the wrong people.
Yeah, no kidding.
We're short a gun. You're good with your hands, Shen. Let's see what you can do without iron.
Look, hold on. We shouldn't go in shooting anymore.
Oh, we're going in shooting.
We need
to do our life. Big as money.
It's worth a fortune.
They're not gonna give it up without a fight.
But you want me unarmed.
You're the new guy. Once you're inside, find your own gun. And use it. Believe me. You better have some bodies on you before the night is over. I want to see proof that you're not a cop. Far as I'm concerned, there's only one test that matters.
So you want me to kill one of Dog Eyes' drug dealers to prove it? All right? It'll be my pleasure.
Door. I'll look around, you wait for my signal to attack. To attack. signal to attack.
What? You seen the new Herbias?
The one? I know him. What a wizard! Fucking get him!
Signal to attack.
What? You seen the new Herbie yet?
The one? I know him. It's part of Winston. Fucking get him!
Get that shit!
Siwa, you're coming with me.
Fuck you! You're not taking me alive!
Stop!
Yeah. All right, light it up!
Ah, come on!
Stop goddamn taking me!
Ready! Run! Run!
Fucking cops.
Let go of me! Ah! Fuck!
Are you fucking done?
Okay, I'm done. What are you doing?
Shut up.
You know what you just did? You're dead!
Look, I'm not afraid of dog eyes.
Dog eyes? Motherfucker, I get paid by dog eyes, but all my product goes to Big Smile Lee. You wanna fuck with him?
I just did.
You dumb bastards, got any idea how badly this is going to fuck things?
Hey, ask me if I care.
My product is what makes the whole triad work.
I don't give a shit about your product. And you keep talking about it, I'm liable to forget I promised to bring you in alive.
What the hell is wrong with you?
You know what? I'm sick of listening to you.
So drop me off with some...
That was fucking crazy!